Tucked amongst the pines, the teeing ground opens up to a fairway which appears much wider than it actually is. Natural sandy areas line both sides of the drive zone, which rises slightly uphill and is hidden from the players because of an S-turn through the primary landing area. Players who forego the driver from the tee will likely face a mid-iron approach shot to a green with a hollow on the right side that creates a two-tier look. Expect a back right hole location on Sunday, just as it was when Payne Stewart saved par to win the 1999 U.S. Open.